Can you build a working mine flail in Trailmakers? Well, to find out, I built a spinner and attached it to a Humvee because I don't have a Sherman tank. To make the spinning chains, I put on power couplings with stiffness 0. And yeah, that did not end up working so well. So I decreased the amount of power couplings and lowered the speed. Now all there is left to do is to test it. Okay, so at least it protected the Humvee.